Hello techies, welcome to StanTechs. Today we are going to learn about how to download and install Microsoft Power BI desktop version. So in order to download and install Microsoft Power BI, we need to type in Google as download Power BI desktop. Okay, so there are many links will get populated. First go to the official link as powerbi.microsoft.com, then click on it. Okay, and here you can see different modules of Microsoft Power BI. Say this is Power BI desktop, mobile, on-premises gateway, on-premises gateway with report server, Power BI report builder. In future we are going to explore and learn about all these concepts. Okay, for time being we are going to learn about Microsoft Power BI desktop. Okay, so here are two options, download and advanced download options. So when you click on download, automatically it will direct to Microsoft Store. Okay, so you can ignore this one, you can go to, you can close and you can go to advanced download option, click on it, then here it will populate like this. So here you need to select the language as English, and first of all my request is go to through all these things. Okay, details. So see, they provide here what Power BI desktop can do. You can get the data, create relationships, you can create the reports, you can save your reports, you can upload or publish your reports. Okay, and then go to system requirements. So in order to download and install Power BI desktop, so what are the requirements, system requirements? So you can go through this one. Okay, installation instructions. So what the installation instruction will be, we need to run .exe file. Okay, now without any light, let's jump into download the Power BI desktop. Then click on download. Here there will be two options, 64-bit and 32-bit. So if there is no information provided, it is 32-bit, it is 64-bit, just click on it. Now click on next. Okay, see, download has been started. Already I have downloaded Microsoft Power BI. So in order to save your time, I'm stopping this download. Okay, canceling. Okay, let me open Microsoft Power BI desktop. Here it is. Okay, see, when you download, when you complete the download, this will be like this. Okay, so double click on it. So click the language, select the language English, and click on next. Say yes. It is saying yes, it has been completed. Click on finish. So now you have successfully downloaded the Microsoft Power BI desktop and successfully installed Power BI desktop. So it will automatically opening. Since we have clicked on automatically open, now it is opening. Come on. So guys, initially it will take time to load and open. Yes, there you go. Here is the Power BI desktop version. So you can click on close. So now you can see here is visualization, here is fields, and here is filters. Okay, so and here you can see the, so we can from next video we can explore on all these kind of things. Okay, what is transform data, so how to get the data. So this is the one. So this is the Microsoft Power BI desktop. So that's all. So kindly try the download from your side also. Do let me know if you are facing any issues in the comment section. Thank you for watching.